Martin, your life story is quite interesting. Can you tell us a few things about yourself?
Yeah, the first thing is motivation, you know. Before, when I started, people tell me I'm bad, you know, my technique is bad. But then I realized you need to train hard, and I started training hard with every 4 hours per day. And I beat, like, and 3 years later, I beat them. And then they were like, what happened, you know? And I said, motivation, you know, motivation.
So where are you playing? Where are you practicing?
Prestige in Montreal, Quebec. It's a very good club, you know, the view is beautiful. Yeah.
And what is your goal?
My goal is to be in an ITTF, you know. That's my goal, you know. At least be like top 100 in the world.
Okay, that's a high goal.
This year I'm going to China and Europe to train hard, like in Denmark and in China.
So this is your plans, or you have already been?
Huh?
Already been in Denmark and China, or this is your plan?
No, I'm going to Denmark, but in China, I'm not sure.
Is this your first international competition?
No, it's a camp. No,
this competition, Canadian.
Oh, it's my first one. It's very good. It's a good. How do we say this? Good experience. Yeah, I loved it.
So, do you like atmosphere here, friends, people? How this goes?
It's very. I thought it would be different, but I realized it's. The people are good here, you know. I thought they won't talk, but they're very friendly.
Wish you good luck.
Thank you very much.